Mr. Secretary, on that, does the President have confidence in the Secret Service Director after Saturday's failures?
I have 100% confidence in the Director of the United States State Secret Service. I have 100% confidence in the United States Secret Service. And what you saw on stage on Saturday with respect to individuals putting their own lives at risk for the protection of another is exactly what the American public should see every single day. It is what I indeed do.